Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on unpairing an Apple Watch from an iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. On your iPhone, open up the Watch app. Select All Watches from the top left of the Watch app. Tap the I button beside the paired Apple Watch that you want to remove. Now select Unpair Apple Watch and confirm your decision on the pop-up. You'll now need to enter your Apple ID password to continue. Your watch will now begin unpairing. You will need to pair it again with an iPhone in order to use it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch tips and tricks.